How's it going, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you how you can get the AMR signature sniper rifle in the Valley of the Yetis DLC for Far Cry 4. It's a real beast weapon. You can actually take out Yetis in two shots outright. And this is the actual location on the map, but to get to it, you're going to need to go up here, just like I showed you for the buzzsaw and the bull. Just climb up here, just follow my route all the way to the wingsuiting platform. Once you're there, then just jump off, just keep holding down on the left stick. Don't move left or right at all. Then just pull your parachute and you should have a pretty soft landing on that platform. Once you're there, you're going to find the AMR, and it is a beast weapon. In a second, I'm going to show you a Yeti kill using the AMR, but if you've got any questions about how to get this gun, definitely let me know in the comments section. So this is me taking out a Yeti with the AMR. It takes it out outright in two shots, one in the head, one in the heart. So it's definitely the most powerful weapon by a long way. The Predator, which is the other signature, took me about 20 or 30 shots to actually take it down. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next video.